A $350,000 legacy gift is funding future generations of nursing students at the University of South Carolina Aiken. The university just received the legacy gift from the estate of Henry Pickens Cato. It's to create a scholarship for full-time nursing students accepted into the BSN or RN-BSN programs. The scholarship is expected to support five USCA nursing students per year at approximately $2,500 per student.